On to our other big story, a Mumbai court has rejected the bail application of superstar Shah Rukh Khan's son Aryan Khan and two others in the Mumbai cruise drug seizure case. The court held that the bail application is not maintainable and the accused will now have to approach a sessions court to apply for bail. Aryan Khan is currently lodged in Mumbai's Arthur Road jail. The Narcotics Bureau argued that the accused in the case are influential personalities and hence there is a chance of tampering with evidence. The NCB has further argued that granting bail to the accused at this stage will hamper their investigation. My colleague Mayuresh spoke to the accused, Arbaaz Merchant's lawyer, about the court proceedings today. Listen in.
I've been joined by Alisha Parekh, who's a lawyer of Arbaaz. Alisha, what exactly happened in court? Because from the argument, it was basically made from the both the sides and especially from the defense that we were anticipating that there is a chance that Arbaaz and other accused may get a bail. But on what grounds the bail got rejected? What exactly court said today?
See, even we were anticipating today that they will get bail because what was involved was small quantity. As far as Arbaaz Merchant is concerned, as far as Aryan is concerned, there is no recovery at all. But when we filed the bail and when the court called for the reply of the NCB came up with an application saying that the bail application is not maintainable in this court. This court has no jurisdiction to decide on it. So there were arguments which was carried on the fact that it is maintainable, and we even argued the bail application that it is maintainable, and thus you have to, thus the bail was argued on merits and all. In the end, the court decided in its operative order that it is not maintainable before this court because this court has no jurisdiction. As we see, the detailed order is not yet come. But as far as we are assuming and seeing the arguments of the prosecution, the main part is that they are saying that it is a CR which involves commercial quantity. And it is exclusively triable by the Sessions Court. Because it is exclusively triable by the Sessions Court has the jurisdiction to decide on the fact that whether bail can be granted or not granted.
Also, the prosecution was talking about a larger conspiracy, and continuously prosecution was telling that all three accused are known to each other, and it's not the case that they coincidentally came there. So what exactly was your counter to it?
See, as far as accused number one and two are concerned, they do not know anybody else. They just know each other because they are childhood friends. So they are not connected to a conspiracy over there. It is an individual recovery. As far as one is concerned, there is no recovery. Two is concerned, they are alleging that there is 6 grams of charas, which is recovered, which is again small quantity. That was our entire argument, that this court has the power to decide. But then this court, in its view and in its order, said that it is not maintainable. But we are not concerned with anybody else in the CR. We are not connected to them. We do not know them. There is no contact between anybody except one and two because they are childhood friends.
So what would be the next move of defense now? Since your bail application has been rejected by the lower court, what would be your next move?
The next move is to approach the Sessions Court. We will file our bail ASAP. If the court is working tomorrow, we will file our bail tomorrow. If it is not working, we will file it on Monday morning, the first day.
My colleague Mayuresh joins us for more. Mayuresh, we just heard the defense's arguments, or at least some parts of it. Just bring our viewers up to speed with the day in court today and the rationale and the reasons behind which Aryan Khan and others are still going to spend the night at Arthur Jail.
Absolutely. Today we saw the heavy arguments which happened between the prosecution and the defense, where the prosecution was continuously saying that all three accused who have applied for the bail are basically known to each other, and it was not a kind of a coincidence that they were at the same spot and they were about to board that particular ship. But whereas the defense clearly said that the prosecution should show us the material, they are just saying that they have the proofs as well as the lot of heavy material against the accused, but they haven't produced anything. They are just talking about the WhatsApp chats, but they haven't produced the WhatsApp chats also. On which the court has also asked them whether you have a precise WhatsApp chats about which you are continuously talking. After hearing both the sides, somewhere court felt that, or court was of this opinion, that the maintainability of the bail application is an issue regarding this particular court, and that's why court rejected the bail of all three accused, and they have asked them to approach the Sessions Court. So we have been given to understand either tomorrow or on Monday, all the accused will approach the Sessions Court with their fresh bail plea.
Okay, Mayuresh, thanks so much for that. Mayuresh bringing us all the latest updates from the court today.